the hidden giant, exploring Tamu Massif, the largest underwater volcano. Deep beneath the surface of the Pacific Ocean lies a hidden giant, a volcano so massive that it dwarfs all others on Earth. This is Tamu Massif, a volcanic formation that covers an area of over 120,000 square miles, roughly the size of the state of New Mexico. But despite its enormous size, Tamu Massif has remained largely unknown to the world until its discovery in 2013. Welcome to our journey of exploration and discovery as we uncover the secrets of this underwater giant and discover the incredible power of the Earth's volcanic forces. Tamu Massif was first discovered in 2013 by a team of scientists led by William Sager of the University of Houston. The team was conducting a survey of the Shatsky Rise, a large underwater plateau located in the Pacific Ocean, when they stumbled upon this massive volcano. The discovery was a surprise to the scientific community, as no one had previously suspected the existence of such a large volcano beneath the sea. The team used data from a variety of sources, including shipborne surveys and satellite imagery, to study Tamu Massif and confirm its status as a volcano. The data revealed a massive, shield-shaped volcano with a central caldera and a broad, gently sloping flanks. But studying an underwater volcano is not an easy task. The team had to overcome several challenges, such as the lack of direct access to the volcano and the difficulty of collecting samples from its depths. Nevertheless, the team's determination to uncover the secrets of Tamu Massif led to the discovery of this underwater giant and one of the most important volcano discoveries of the century. Tamu Massif is truly a giant among volcanoes. It covers an area of over 120,000 square miles, making it the largest volcano on Earth. To put that in perspective, it's roughly the size of the state of New Mexico or the entire country of France. Not only is Tamu Massif large, but it's also unique in its shape. It has a shield shape with a central caldera and broad, gently sloping flanks. This shape is characteristic of shield volcanoes, which are typically formed by the eruption of low viscosity lava flows. The significance of Tamu Massif goes beyond its size and shape. This underwater volcano is one of the best natural laboratories for studying the processes that shape the Earth's crust. Scientists are using the information gathered from Tamu Massif to learn more about the formation and evolution of underwater volcanoes, as well as their impact on the ocean floor and the surrounding environment. Tamu Massif also has important implications for understanding the Earth's vast climate and plate tectonics. The volcano's size and shape suggest that it formed over a relatively short period of time, possibly as a result of a change in the Earth's plate tectonics. In short, Tamu Massif is not only a geological wonder, but also a scientific treasure trove, with many secrets yet to be uncovered. Despite being located deep beneath the ocean's surface, Tamu Massif is an active volcano. While it hasn't erupted in recent history, there is evidence of past eruptions on its flanks and caldera. Scientists have found volcanic rocks and ash that have been erupted by Tamu Massif, indicating that it was once a very active volcano. The volcanic activity of Tamu Massif has also had a significant impact on the ocean floor and the surrounding environment. The volcano's eruptions have created huge volcanic flows that have covered the ocean floor with lava, shaping the landscape of the Shatsky Rise. These volcanic flows also have created new land, adding to the ocean floor. The volcanic activity of Tamu Massif is also thought to have played a role in the formation of mineral deposits on the ocean floor, such as massive sulfide deposits. These mineral deposits can be valuable resources for the mining industry, and their presence around Tamu Massif could make the area an attractive target for mineral exploration. The study of Tamu Massif's volcanic activity is ongoing, and scientists continue to uncover new information about the volcano's eruptive history and its impact on the ocean floor. They use geophysical and geochemical methods to study the volcano, such as seismic surveys and rock sampling, to understand the volcanic activity of Tamu Massif and its impact on the surrounding environment. In conclusion, Tamu Massif is more than just a geological wonder. It's a scientific treasure trove with many secrets yet to be uncovered. The ongoing research on this underwater giant will continue to reveal new information about the Earth's volcanic forces and the processes that shape our planet. Let's continue to explore and discover the secrets of Tamu Massif and the incredible power of the Earth's volcanic forces.